I guess we could go through here. There's a lot of people there, we probably would have to kill those. Industrial sector. Somehow, I'm not sure if I want to go there. See ya. How's my research going? Ooh, almost done. Time to pay him what he's owed. The pit. It's a rabbit warren, markets and stalls everywhere. You could be anywhere down there. The pit is where the action is in downtown district. Ah, let's go here. So we need these passes, it seems. Yeah, that's actually where we need to go. Did we get that? Yes. Should probably read my quest logs. Same place where we got the meat bodies. Iros and Iros supermarket. Nice. Zeros and X's. Oh, there he is. Bribe for 5,000. Yeah, how about not? I guess we need to make some money. Well, we know where he is now. At least. This guy. I don't exactly have 5,000. How about $5? You fine with that? Oh, hello. That is so well hidden. If you look like, okay, there's no data thingies here anywhere. But if you look from this angle, you actually see the data thing. I'm not really interested in the fortress craft, to be honest. We can wait here for 5,000. Where is the problem? Yeah, we could. If I disable the RD. J. Connor. Eternals recruiter. Signed to the downtown slums. My stomping ground. Word is disconnected. I would rather go and make the money somewhere else, though. Let's go check the northwest corner of the map. If there's terminals in there. Or we could go hack the other building. Did we get that? Yeah, we did. Disable security. Where is that connecting? Those. Don't see any point disabling those. It is fairly big, Andreas. We've been running around in this area. Here. The downtown, and I've not been everywhere yet, even on this map. And there's other city parts, the grid there, industrial, and all of these other ones as well. It's fairly large. Someone was saying on the Steam comments that he spent like quite many hours just on this first area here. There's a loot box there, or a ammo box. Damn money hungry people. What is that supposed to be? Screensaver? Those really look like doors you could go into. That guy. Art? These are holocram trees. Oh, you mean the, yeah. Maybe it was art. Strange art. There's a ATMs at the bank here. Oh, there's one thing. How do we get that one? Guess we could go up here. Let's go check the bank. I mean, I can attack these anyways. So we level 5? Yeah. I guess these give a lot of money. I mean, they are next to the bank. So we could go in the back here. And there's something in there. There's one data terminal in there. Let's see. Where the, does that look like the door there or something? Goes all up there as well. This one's just, yeah, those. Let me poke that. I couldn't poke that. This might be a horrible, horrible idea. We'll see. Oh. Nothing to see here. Please leave civilians. Thank you. Doom, 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 doom. I'm just hacking your bank. There's nothing to be seen here. Security guards. I just want to get this one. But this looks kind of scary. There's a terminal somewhere over there. No, actually, it's not. No, somewhere here. There's the bank. Low on money? Just let's go rob a bank. We could make a mad dash through here. Let's wait for the camera to swing this way. Go, 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 go. Systems are a go. Let's go. Go away, camera. Go, 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 go. A lot of people, Andreas. It's So what does this new message? Systems are go. You have successfully implemented final res tech. Development component and ready to commence. Human consciousness transfer on our first human candidate. So that didn't help. You had hair, feels bad, man. Hey, Noobiatch, how's it going? It was a awesome game. I wonder, could we sneak all the way to the bank vault there? This feels scary. Let's give it a go. In the next swing. Also, the guard is coming back. How close is the research? Getting there. Actually, you can see it here as well. 88%. Yeah, that's kind of true, Tretch. Although, there is a buttload of partner people who do not get even close to 500 viewers average. There is many who don't even get 50 on average. Did he see me? Guess we could take out some of these guards with the silenced gun. Twitch. Can you stop dropping frames? Oh. Yeah, Nobiachi. Oh shit. Damn, pincer movement. Can you not look here? No. Oh shit. Fuck it. Gun's hot. Oh no! Rescue 2. Oh shit. We are so screwed. Hacker got the level up. Ah, the infiltrator, sorry. Yeah, pitch lower, yeah. I guess I do. There aren't any big streams going on just now, is there? PAX Prime starts today, so a lot of really big streamers are at PAX at the moment. Yeah. No biatchy. Kinda hoping the new YouTube gaming thingy would poke them a bit. To share it a bit more. Cloak. I wonder if the cloak would be a good idea. Probably would be. Use zip lines. Breach facilities for cash or anything else for. This actually could be cool as well. Let's get the Master Thief. How is Settle at Rain? So another guy played today. That's it, still glitchy. Need bug fixes, was kinda lost. Not sure what to do in the game. I was a bit lost as well. I think he probably hit the same point as me. There was like tutorial missions doing do this, then do this, and then it was like wall and nothing. But then I actually went and read through these informations here and I got an idea of what to do next again. So yeah, and we have found a couple bugs. There was a the first guy I killed kind of flew into the sky or into a ceiling kind of strangely, and these cars have had some issues driving around, but that's it pretty much. Other than that, it's been really nice. Do we actually have any other gun than the sniper? You have 3 bullets on the sniper, so it's just a pistol instead. How many times have you asked for a partnership? Maybe 3 times or so. No biachi. Or, I don't know, 2 or 3 times I've asked. Last time was start of this year when Skylines was around, and we had like 200-300 people here with from the Skylines hype. But that wasn't enough for them. There is a lot of cameras here, like everywhere. No, I will play some more Craft World at some point. And JDoop, I've so far liked this game a lot. The world is just amazingly well done. I'm just trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do and stuff like that. I wonder if you can hug the wall and avoid the camera. You can. Nice. It's not actually a game you would search Twitch for? Yeah. Master Thief is very useful. What does it exactly do, Count Markula? Is there like a extra loot you can find here, or do you get a bonus when you hit the main building when you breach them? Like bonus 15% money. Skylines was good times, yeah. Well, when the expansion releases, we'll be doing a lot of Skylines again. The number of viewers is actually good for Zelda Rain. I've seen lots of streams struggling with this game. Yeah. Holy! Oh! Ooh! You're clear, agents. Then do the out tills. 16,000. Well, now we have cash money. Yeah, that is true, Dredge. And I guess this is a bonus for all the thingies. So we hit this. So I guess we could do all of these now. So these are basically what you need to do. Okay. How is this going now? Yeah, we got a bonus on that. Not much though. But 16,000, we can go and bribe the guy now. This alarm sound though. Oh yeah. Oh shit, that's a drone. Uh oh. Guns blazing. Can I use this on you? No, requires bigger skill. Did he survive? No, he's there. Whoa, what's that? Oh, you can break those. Sneak as usual.
Yeah.
I tried to be sneaky. It didn't go as planned. Good thing the security seems to be pretty light here. Oh crap, they keep spawning. Let's go. You didn't see anything. Nothing to see here. Successful operation. Successful operation. Guns away. Nice. That was a. That was an operation, I guess. Could have been a bit better, but we survived and we got the money, so I guess that's good. We have some level ups again. For some reason, my infiltrator seems to be tanking a lot of damage. I should probably get the draw fire for the soldier. Reduces damage and focus attacks on this. Sounds like a good idea. And then get some health points and harden as well. Decreases damage by 50%. Yeah, let's get that on you. That's the slow down ability. What is a extra? Oh, this actually increased the range. Cost of Persian info on scanned individual. Ooh. I guess is the level 3 gonna be totally free? They finally put you into the game. Both your chest and booby armor. Hey GF, how's it going? Let's get the leadership. Okay, you have a skill point as well. Yep. You can only get health and weapon specialist. I think we should save shield regeneration. Ooh. Drone puppeteer. Maximum number of drones. Oh, attack drone. Yeah, we are saving points. We are saving points. I want drones. Yeah, let's keep the skill point. Nice bank. We'll visit that again. Let's go and buy the information from that one guy. He was somewhere here. Actually, where was he? ADM, he's here. Okay, so just down. Yeah. That's a bit buggy car. Or just some interesting parking. That just. Ah, fuck this, I'm gonna park my car in the middle of the road, I don't care. There's the Wyvern Inc. We could go raid as well. There's three different buildings there. How many classes there are in the game? I think it's these four. I don't think there's more than this. Can you quick travel? Yes, you can. These relay beacons here can be used for quick travel. Like I can click on this, I can show you. So fast travel all, boing. And you can fast travel between these relay points if you want to. I kind of like walking around. That's the informant. Hello. You want a bribe? We have bribe. Target bribed. So if we can get an agent to the right data terminal in the Vibrant complex, we can bribe whatever they got on Smith. And clear his slate, or we could pay 20,000. Well then, I guess we are going to the Wyvern complex to wipe Mr. Smith's slate clean. They do have the cyber clinic there. Actually, let's buy the information on the cyber clinic. Purchase item and information. You can see what you get from there. So you can get ocular upgrade from there. Let's buy information on it as well. Send in our support agent. Medical research here and get some real help. Other than... You'll also have to make sure they make it out alive. Entrance on the west side of the complex may be worth looking into. Okay. Side entrance. Unsecured data terminal we can use. Access the western door on the west. Okay. Let's ping that. Ping, ping. Ping. Here. Is that that? No, that... How is this western side? Okay, we'll go here anyways. Hopefully, actually, let me take a look. We got the research done on the laser pistol. So can we buy the pistols now, actually? Yeah, we can buy the laser pistol. So this is the Lincoln. 80% accuracy, rate of fire 3 seconds, 3.25 against shields, armor, inorganics, magazine size. Less accuracy, faster shooting, less damage. Lots of damage against shield, less on armor and less on... Oh, lots on inorganics. But she has a silencer. We can also buy a sniper rifle for her. And put a sniper... Can you put a silencer on the sniper as well? This guy has the sniper. You can put sniper... silencer on the sniper. Oh yeah, you actually see what it's valid for. What kind of game is this? It's kind of like a... I don't know. It's kind of real-time strategy, I guess. And sneaking around and... well, it's a... Spiritual successor for Syndicate Wars, if you have played any Syndicate games. Yeah, that's a good description, Count Marco. Squad-based sandbox RTS. Can you customize? You can a bit, but not much. It's mainly because you use clones in this game, so we can actually we had like this lady here, and we can switch bodies. So if I want this to be my infiltrator guy, I can change these around. I'm gonna get a laser pistol on two guys. Must be near a relay, okay. Well, is this close enough to relay? Doesn't matter if you're up or down. Yeah, this game is pretty neat. I've liked the game a lot so far. So, laser pistol for you. No, it doesn't count. I need to go down there if I want to get that. Oh well. I'll find a relay on the way. I mean, I could teleport to a relay, but we'll just walk. What is this arrow? Which one is this? Oh, that's the data terminal I need to go to. Let's get this as well. That bank job was fun. I really enjoyed it. Even though it didn't go too well. We didn't die, so everything is good. Getting this healing ability was a great idea. Oh, is there any guards around? Nope. Security codes found. Okay, geez. We managed to find security codes in an outgoing email. It turns out one of the morons kept forgetting his security code, so he emailed it to himself. 12345, really? That's the stupidest combination I've ever heard in my life. The kind of thing an idiot would have on his luggage. I guess they are not the smartest criminals in the world. If they knew what they were doing, they would probably... be stuck on... Okay, let's go. So we got the access code, so... To the downtown now. There's an ATM there, which we didn't hack. We'll go get that. Where was that? Oh, there. Spaceballs reference. I need to watch Spaceballs again. It's been way too long. Did we actually, didn't we get another prototype as well? No, we didn't. It was the drone thing. Yeah, we need to get that. Shit, there's two guards here. Three guards. Yeah, can you guys go away, please? There is nothing to see here. It's not like we are hacking an ATM machine or anything, no. Hacking an ATM gives you a siphon on those, so you increase your money every second with those. We'll go on the... Well, I'm just gonna fast travel on that beacon, so we can finally get those pistols. So you get a laser rifle pistol, and you get a laser pistol. Oops. There. Two guys with lasers, so we can pew pew. We ain't found shit. Oh, it's so great movie. I really love the movie. Extra bread. Hey, that's already hacked. Where is this west entrance? Are we close? Oh, I think we went past. It's on the other side of the city security agency. Sorry. Problems with our nav system. Let's run back. These crazy drivers. I hope we get some augments soon. Although there was the ocular augment in there. Is there actually any potential candidates in here? Oh, he's actually a researcher. Lucky me. You can bribe these to help you research. Let's bribe this guy. I was like randomly clicking on a guy. I was wondering if I could recruit him as my meat buddy. Let's see. How are you? Extra health, extra speed. What the other guy? What this guy? Try this again. That's the hijacking. He's again here behind me as a fifth guy. And you can send him to a... Hey, where are you going? Never mind. He's my bonus guy now. But you can send him for cloning. So Martin Bauer returned for cloning, and now he's available here as a clone, and we're gonna switch bodies, and you get actually bonus stats for your guys. Look at that hair. Speed bonus. This actually would be really, really beneficial to change, because I would get actually pretty good bonuses from that new body. Yeah, let's apply. Thank you. So he's my hacker now. I want that epic hair, hey you. We should switch bodies for all of our guys. Get that stat bonus. You go home. Devious Furball, and he got ran over by a car. Devious Furball, that's a great name. So this body you start in actually has no stat bonuses. You can switch into this guy. He's actually pretty damn good. Even better than the other meatbag I got. We'll apply that guy in there. And we need to switch this guy as well. Let's go find one more guy. Once the cooldown goes away. Hey you! You look nice. You look like a guard. I wonder if the guards have better stats. We should try to hijack a guard. They probably require a higher skill to use. Yeah, level 2. Hey you. You wanna join us? Oh, crap. Yeah, he doesn't wanna join. Hello! Bye bye. Let's go this way. Maybe it's not the best idea to kidnap random people in the middle of the street next to a city security agency. Just a feeling. Yeah, we can get guard bodies. We just need to increase the skill. Oh shit. Camera saw us. Head to the... Oh crap, there's another camera there as well. I didn't do anything. Let's go hide in the parking lot. This is actually where we need to go. This is the right place. There's a body there. Hello! We'll get you. How's it going? Eerie soul. This guy needs a new body as well. Apply. It's really strange you can just switch bodies like this. Although it's quite a nice feature. So this is why there is not that much customization on the characters, because you don't really get too attached to single body. You just steal a new one. Oh, actually, doesn't matter if the camera is watching me. Go, go, go! Is this actually the door we are looking for? That's the actually the thing we are looking for. Okay, so we can hack this. Actually, no, this is the wrong one. This is this goes into the security thing. We are not going there. So it is the wrong one. I thought that was the entrance because the ping was in there, but it's actually going to the wrong one. And the ping was to the terminal here, not to the door we are trying to find. Can you open the door? It's quite hot in here. So that's the main entrance into the Wyvern Inc, and we are trying to find the western entrance. Playing Elite, deliver some contraband and you have 50 big ones in your wallet in one go. Nice. Lots of guards here. So the west entrance is somewhere here, I guess.
Tosi outo haju siellä nytte. Se mätää kananmuna.
Nice.
Todella hämmentävä. Haluatko pitää auki se?
Yeah, just keep it on. If it's too much, I'll close myself. I guess that's the door, yeah. We could have hacked that as well. What's this? Weapons free zone. Yeah, let's not go there. There's a terminal here. There's a couple. Actually, there's a lot of guards here. This is like the local security thingy. Let's hack this. Disable the cameras. Actually, let's use this. Only the same standard derby car. Yeah. Another one bites the dust. Association. Vibrance Rogue Group. Oh, what was that? There was some kind of pop-up there that we lost. There's something here. Krysek Inc. Nice. Oh, he's coming. He's not gonna see us through a chain link fence, right? Kill him silently. Uh-oh. Well, that didn't go as planned. This is not going good. Shit. Can respawn them, but they lose experience. Yeah, they have cover, I don't. Now I do. respawn them. Has decorated. Where are they? Shit, they're far away. Well, that plan didn't go too well. Oh shit, there's even more coming. Guys, are you coming? We need a backup. Calling in more people? I think he is. Well. Yeah. Of drones. That plan went well. Oh, shit. Back up. Not the most clever guy. Go get the thing and leave. Shit. Go. Get the safety. Oh crap, we need to save this guy as well. To escort these guys. I hope they're going this way. Oh, they are. Good. Left something there. Go get. Select all hijacked. We could have gone through this, actually. No, we'll just leave through this hole. tactics well executed again. Put the gun this way. Successfully escaped. There we go. Guess we need to get safety as well to get the augment. There we go. Blackmore gets cyber clinic. ocular upgrade. Got some decent loot. That's nice. We should raid the other areas here as well. Shipping and docking, get that area as well. There's a HQ, Continental Haven there. Let's see. We can do research now. Ocular upgrade. Increases weapon accuracy by 7%. Nice. Let's research that. 4,700 on that. Because that goes to the HQ. Let's check the levels first as well. It's end of summer sale, 22% on satellite rain. Nice, nice Darkwing. And 50% on Xenonauts. Yeah, those are both really, really nice games. Oh, we got the level 2 now. We can get the drone puppeteer assigned. And 1 point on you. We could get the cloak. Silent attack, causing massive damage. Ooh. Let's get the cloak on him. Her. Eat. So we can buy a drone now for this guy. HK3 drone packs are almost much more as an older brother. Armor plated. Overclocked laser pistol. Ooh. Automatically provide additional fire. Respawn time addition. Yeah, let's buy that. Oh, you want. Is there a thing nearby? Yeah, there's an ATM there as well. Let's go get out here. I'm gonna go and buy the drone. No, Jacob, not today. I'll be back with RimWorld on Sunday or Monday. I'm not sure which yet. Tomorrow I'm gonna be having a day off. Extremely likely. Tomorrow is the finish cleaning day and we're gonna go sell stuff there. As long as it's not raining tomorrow, it would be really annoying. Since my wife has been doing a lot of crafting and all kinds of stuff for 2 days now, and if it rains tomorrow, it's gonna be useless to go to sell anything. There we go. Now you can get an attack drone. Can you buy a second one? No. Did you lose the weapons, by the way? No, you didn't. Okay, that's good. So the drone is an ability you need to use to deploy. Oh yeah, I am. Good point, Keymaster. Cost goes up quite a lot when I add extra research. Actually, the outsourced increase a lot, but this one now isn't too bad. We want our ocular upgrades. Let's go back to raid the Wyvern Inc. We need to get the terminal in there and also poke people for more loot. Oh, they respawned. Turrets don't respawn, but the guards him to. I need to get over here. Over there. Let me see the map. Guess we should hit the headquarters first, I guess. Since it's fairly close through here. And then make our way through the storage and shopping. Docking, sorry. And then the terminal in there. Yeah, it is miles away. It's a big complex. Continental Haven. I'm from Finland. To me is. Let's try to be a bit.